That's how it should be.
A truly stellar roundup of British talent. So there you have it. The nominations have been deliberated, the performances have been digested, and there's only one thing left to do. Tune into the Brit Awards on Wednesday the 14th of February at 8 p.m. to catch the biggest music event of the year right here on ITV1. And to bid us farewell, we join Glasgow's finest as they perform exclusively for The Brits Are Coming. This is the Fratellis.
Hey, we're the Fratellis. Right, we're here in Glasgow at the People's Palace. We did a little gig,
a wee secret gig.
Take it easy. Yeah.
Well, it's a big city and the lights are all out, but it's as much as I can do, you know, to figure you out. And I must confess, my heart's all broken pieces and my head's a mess. And it's 4 in the morning and I'm walking along beside the ghost of every drinker who's ever done wrong. And it's you, woohoo, that's got me going crazy for the things you do. So if you're crazy, I don't care, you amaze me. But you're stupid, girl, on me, on my, you talk a time. It's a crying shame if you would think the same. A boy like me's just irresistible.
It's awfully nice to be nominated tonight.
Oh, right.
It's better than being unnominated.
Yeah.
Or denominated.
We don't really care, like, about trying to do better than anyone else. We just want to be recognised and for people to like our songs.
It's probably because we're doing better than everybody else. It doesn't really mean that much.
I
was being controversial with that. So.
Oh, I was good, she was hot, stealing everything she got. I was bold, she's all of the worst of it. And give me a gift, thank you dear, bring your sister over here. And dance with me just to the hell of it.